It's not about real estate, it's more about helping people. Well, what's interesting is to go into a lot of different houses, meet all kinds of people. I like to just kind of walk through the property. I'd love for them to show me how they live, what they've done, how they've improved the house. And we talk about their goals and create a game plan to help them get there. I grew up in a big family. I'm one of seven. And we grew up in the community house. And I say that because with all of us having friends and other family members in this tight-knit community that I grew up in, I envision a home as a place where others feel welcome to come. And so I feel like now that when I think about what I do every day in real estate to help other people, I now have the opportunity to go into others' homes and share some of my excitement that I feel that I have. Buying a house is like the biggest major financial investment for a lot of people. By the time it's all said and done and they finally can call it their home, and then they just say thank you, they're so happy. It's a great feeling. You know you've changed somebody's life.